Welcome to Lasik Friday. Today's a big day. I'm getting the eyes done this morning, and it's strangely enough, I'm not really feeling that nervous yet. I mean, imagine probably once I'm there, the nerves will be kicking in big time. But at this point, I'm just kind of it's kind of just waiting. I hate the waiting game. They called me on a couple days ago to move my appointment 30 minutes earlier, which is okay with me because it just means I can, you know, suffer for longer of the day afterwards, after the whole procedure. It's coming. Are you ready? I'm off to Lasik MD now. It's about 7:45 in the morning. My appointment's 8:30. And holy shit, now I'm starting to feel it. The nerves are kicking in pretty strong, and sweaty palms. Damn. This is the main building where I'm getting it done. The National Trust Center, I think. Something like that. You saw the sign. The office is right over there. So I've just had my pre-op consult to pay for everything and get my drops. I have like 5,002 different drops I have to take for the next couple weeks. Oh well, big deal. And they gave me a cool bag and glasses and stuff. Cool. I actually turned down the sedative because I'm not feeling nervous at all anymore. Just kind of, I'm ready to go. Just went to go pee, and now I'm going back in. So, as you can see, I'm home now, and it's all done. I can see, and I'm about 80% vision clarity right now, which is kind of cool. And this is what you're actually going to see for the next 7 days. I'm not actually supposed to remove these glasses for many reasons other than sleep. And even today, when I do take these off, I have to wear these eye covers to make sure I don't poke my eyes out or anything. But even if it's dark, doesn't matter, I'm wearing these glasses. So driving next week in the early morning, I will be wearing these things and looking cool while doing it, of course, because I am now cool with these glasses on. I am the cool. But as far as the procedure goes, it was actually kind of interesting. Each eye took about 4 minutes or so. What they do is they lay you back, and they tell you to keep looking at this red blinking light, and then this laser kicks in. Well, first they put a lot of pressure on your eye, and they actually cut open your eye, leaving a little bit of skin, so they can flap it back and forth, and then they initiate a laser, which does burn around the cornea, and you can smell it, and it smells kind of like similar to the smell of burning hair. It's not a very pleasant smell, but it's it's a small sacrifice, and of course they numb your eye so you don't feel any of this stuff. But once the freezing wears off, oh my god! I was walking home, and I by the time I got home, I was ready to just freak out. My eyes were like, my god. That's pretty much how it was feeling. It's like, must put drops in eyes. And as it stands, I have 4 different drops that I'll be applying to my eyes for the next 4-5 days, I think. And then it goes down to 2. But so that's it. I'm now glasses free except for these for the next few days. Kind of cool. And now I'm going to chillax because that's what I'm supposed to do today. Oh yeah, not allowed to watch TV, no computers, can't read. I just got to basically do nothing for the rest of the day. And so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to listen to an audiobook and lay back. So I think it's something like 3:00 in the afternoon on Friday, LASIK Friday. And my vision's clearing up. Things are pretty cool. You don't really realize how big
think things are when you wear glasses for so long. Only problem is that today I'm not supposed to do anything, essentially. So that means, as I think I mentioned earlier, no computer, no TV, no reading, no anything. And now at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, I've dozed for a little while. And, yeah, I'm getting bored.